I think this is really important for the university. The world is in a difficult position right now. People are making lots of adjustments in their lives in order to protect and regain the freedoms that we had previously. And it's right that we remember that previous generations made even bigger sacrifices to protect the freedoms that we enjoy now. So that's the first reason I think we should continue to commemorate Armistice Day. And then there's a more professional reason for me, which is at the time of the First World War, my predecessor in the role of principal lost two of his sons in conflict in France, and I walk the same steps as he walked in those days to come here to work and to be here today for this event. And I think it's right that we respect the sacrifices that others have made in the past.
Would you please stand?
They shall grow not old, as we that are left grow old. Age shall not weary them, nor the years condemn. At the going down of the sun and in the morning, we will remember them. We will remember them.
I'm a graduate of Aberdeen University, and I've been doing this a long time, my entire adult life, and I feel it's really important for us as part of the university community to be here in King's College, to be commemorating and remembering in this place our students that serve in the Officer Training Corps, for them to keep that memory clear and crisp and relevant to them, to remember what has happened, and to give them the opportunity to express their gratitude for what's happened before. Both my grandfathers fought in World War II, and my father was in the army, so we have a bit of a history in my family.
My great uncle on my grandmother's side fell in France during the First World War. So for me, there's a personal reason for commemorating this, as well as a university reason and a social reason. And for all of that combined, it's absolutely right that we respect, acknowledge, and commemorate the sacrifices that were made at that time.